She was a lipstick boy, she was a beautiful boy.